Alrighty, what we're gonna attempt to do here is set this post, put a little concrete in it. Go fat ass me down here. There we go. Let me see here. Start this one in here. This two before it got already got nails in it and everything, but. Take longer to cure that problem, I guess. That ain't level there. Right there is good. And it ain't got to be perfect. But of course it's not. There. That's good that way. Let's see what we got this way. See what we got this way. Good enough for government work. Okie dokie dokie. Motorcycle going by. I don't know if that concrete stuff set up too much. We're gonna try and see. Not really the right kind, but that's what I got, so that's what we're going to use. Well, ain't no use y'all watching me do all that. That's just basically the same thing. We'll get back a little bit here. Well, we'll check and see if it's still square with the world here. Okay. Good. Good enough. Good enough. No problem. Now, we shall attempt to water it down here. the air out here first. Too many vegetables today. I probably should have put water in it first, then put this stuff in, but it'll eventually soak down. I ain't no rush. I'll just let it take its time here and soak it all the way to the bottom. Yeah, it's already packing up pretty good. I suspect it takes more water this way than it does you pre-mix it, because you gotta keep putting water in until it gets where it won't sip, won't come up anymore. So. Alright. Well, this is pretty mundane, so we'll just cut the camera off for now, and I'll keep at it till we get it done. I think it's pretty well saturated down there now. The water stopped soaking in. It's just running around, so I think that's good enough for now. So we'll see what happens in a day or two, a couple days, whatever it is.